One casualty of the recent stormy weather in the North Atlantic was the Portuguese fishing schooner Gaspar. She had been caught by the hurricane and was thought to be foundering. Her crew of 40, plus a dog, were rescued by the Coast Guard cutter Bibbs after a dramatic dash of 360 miles in answer to the Gaspar's distress signals. It looked as if the hurricane had blown itself out by now, but there was a heavy swell and the men were transferred from ship to ship like this. A tale of the sea with a happy ending. A close-up, so to speak, of the hurricane itself was obtained on the coast of Florida.